Hello everyone, I'm Pedro, and here's what's new with GetResponse. You must already be familiar with chats, as this is a feature that we introduced a while ago, although it just keeps getting better. Did you know that you can now reply to your customers in a quicker manner? That's right, we heard you, and we made it possible for you to receive a notification in your email about new chat messages. You will always be able to keep your prospects in the loop. In addition, now you can add contacts to a selected list directly from the chat, and this can be done even when you are offline. This will benefit you as you can start nurturing contacts with automation workflows, giving them a better experience overall while reducing sales friction. Moving on, we have improved our webhooks. They are now faster and easier to use. You can make quick integrations and pass information in between all your tools, as for example to update your CRM with subscribes and unsubscribes. It's simple, you only need the webhook URL from the other tool you're using, check the box, enable the status, and you're ready to go. We hope you like the improvements and see you in the next update.